Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Lechapoca. Today is Wednesday, October 17th, 2018. I am Taylor Ward, and your Straight Arrow News starts now. Finally, we are getting a break from the summer heat. Today will be a high of 76 and a low of 54. If you're heading to the game Friday, you might want to bring a light wrap. Attention, students, do you want a do-over for your school picture? Makeup pictures for grades 7 through 11th and faculty will be on October 30th, beginning at 8 a.m. JV football's team pick will also be that day, so please plan accordingly, seniors. Your portraits will be taken on October 25th, beginning at 8 a.m. You will be receiving more information in homeroom within a week with more details. Students, yearbooks are still on sale. Go see Ms. Bunn or one of her students to order a yearbook now. We are halfway through homecoming week. The rest of the week is slammed full of homecoming activities. Today is Twin Day. Thursday, Jersey Rip Your Team Day, and also students, the Powder Puff football game gets crunked up during 6th and 7th period on the football field. Friday, Spirit Day, School Colors, and Homecoming Parade.
Students that are interested in playing, please sign up in Ms. H. Felton's room. Friday's Homecoming Pep Rally will feature a dance competition between 7th through 12th grades. Each grade will be randomly called and will pick a line dance.
Thanks for watching and have a great day at Lechapoca High School.
This is Straight Arrow News.